It's the first of many exhibits at the Calgary Zoo focusing on conservation. The red-fronted lemur is vulnerable, while the ringtails and black and white ruffed lemurs are considered endangered.
The unique thing about the lemur exhibit is that it's immersive, which means you can get up close and personal.
These animals can run around, climb on ropes, even touch you, but it's important to give them their space.
Just like visiting Penguin Plunge, I think the Calgarians now are becoming familiar with Penguin Plunge. It's very immersive. You're in the space, you're that far from the animal. It's going to be very similar with the lemur. So no barrier, you'll be immersed and it'll be spectacular.
There are 13 lemurs in the 1.3-acre setting in Destination Africa, but the zoo hopes in coming years they may be able to breed more.
There's more than 100 species of lemur, and the majority of them are in critical state or very much endangered. So what we needed to do is to build an insurance population and use the lemur at the zoo as an ambassador to try to establish conservation, community-based conservation in Madagascar.
The new attraction already has the attention of 11-year-old Riley, who's raised $3,000 in birthday money to help save his favorite animal.
I'm really excited.
Why?
Because I've been waiting 4 or 5 years for this to open.
The zoo anticipates these new critters will bring 40,000 more visitors a year. I'm Caitlin Lee.